be something.
My God, sir, you look like Jonah's whale just spat you out of hell. Can I get you a drink?
No, thank you. I'm not thirsty.
Well, grab a chair and get some rest. This is going to be another long night.
I'm looking for someone who might have passed through here recently. Wondered if you might help.
It's been quiet tonight. The only other person I've seen went straight up to his room. Thought it was kind of rude, actually.
You mean he's still here?
Well, yeah. He paid for the entire week.
I need to meet this man. I have questions.
Just climb the stairs and knock on the first door. I heard him open his window, so I guess he's still awake. And, sir?
Yes?
No funny business, you hear me? This is a respectable establishment.
Not long ago, this sort of mess would have given me a laugh. It's a good thing you cannot see me now.
This is no place for you. Prewen has several patrols roaming the area.
They do not pursue me.
But they're looking for vampires, and they're most efficient.
They'll not relent until the killer has been identified.
I have a common objective, but I require...
Shh. I think someone is eavesdropping.
Are you certain? You might as well come in, whoever you are.
Slowly, vampire! Who are you? I mean you no harm, saith the vampire. Present yourself!
I need a word. With anyone.
Oh. Well, that's something I can do for you.
And who might you be?
I'm not sure that I know anymore.
Might I at least learn the reason of your presence?
That's none of your concern.
Sir, you have entered my room in the middle of the night, pale as a corpse and shaking like a tree. So please, indulge me.
Something, someone, is molesting people. In fact, killing them. Biting them.
The calling card of a vampire. Like you.
I've been hunted down in the streets and attacked. I'm a victim here, too.
I believe you.
Then if you are not a vampire, who or what are you?
Dr. Edgar Swansea of the Brotherhood of St. Paul. I'm performing an independent investigation here in an attempt to understand precisely what is going on.
What have you uncovered concerning the murders?
It started a few nights ago. Rumors of violent murders. The docks have always been, shall we say, somewhat unsavory. But this is different.
How different?
A vampire is at work here. Famished. Reckless. It must be brought to ground, and quickly.
I heard another voice, that of a woman. Who were you talking to?
Ridiculous. I've no idea what you're talking about.
Something tells me not to trust you.
Then the feeling is mutual.
And what exactly is this Brotherhood?
Sir, if the name is not familiar to you, then we shall discuss it another time.
Then help me find the culprit.
I may. If you'll first tell me why you opened this door.
I followed a trail. The scent of blood from a recent victim. It led me here.
You thought I was your aggressor? That explains a great deal. We're both chasing the same shadow.
Perhaps. This is all new to me. I'm not even certain what I'm looking for.
You should let me handle this affair. You've no idea what you're up against.
No. I will find the monster. He is mine.
How will you do any better than I? But then let me ask you this. What are your intentions if you find the killer?
I will at last have the answers to my questions.
Then I can only wish you good hunting. And pray we shall meet again.
If Swansea is not my attacker, it means somebody else came here tonight. Someone must know something. Good evening, sir. I wondered if I could ask for your help.
Wow, you look like you need a drink.
Yes. I apologize for my outfit. It's been a long night.
Been there, seen that. Don't worry, things can only get worse.
Has anybody entered the bar recently?
Can't say. Sorry. I spent the night making love to that gorgeous bottle, see?
This is important, sir. Are you sure no one has come in here in the last few hours?
I don't know and I don't care. This is a free country. People still have the right to come and go, don't they?
I'll leave you to your bottle, then. It's locked, all right.
He didn't deserve this.
There's gotta be something can be done to get out of this bullshit mess. No?
Evening, sir. Can I help you?
I have a few questions for you.
Well, if you must.
I spoke to Dr. Swansea. He's not the man I'm looking for. Now, I want the truth.
The truth? What do you mean?
I suspect that someone else was here tonight. And I don't think Tom wants to tell me about it.
I'm just the barmaid here, okay? If Tom says you're the only visitor we had, then you're the only visitor we had.
I can feel your fear, madam. Please, tell me what's going on.
It's Will. William Bishop. He came in here earlier tonight and he... Well, I thought he was going to clock someone.
What happened tonight?
He was dead drunk, as usual. But my God, His eyes. His face. He must have caught something awful. He shouted and cried. It was terrible.
Why are you so afraid?
I mean his skin. His hands. I scrubbed every glass and every chair that he touched. God, I hope it's not contagious.
Tell me about this William Bishop.
Will was a sailor who worked at the cannon factory before he lost that job. A nice bloke, really. He's never been violent. Until tonight.
Why keep it a secret? Why not tell me about it?
Tom's nothing if not loyal. After Will lost his job, he offered him one ear. They used to be good mates. But recently, Will started to get very aggressive.
I see. Thank you for your candor. I'll be sure to talk to Tom.
Out of this
Welcome back. Did you find what you were after?
I can't say I have. Are you sure no one else came into your bar before I arrived?
Hey, I told you, you were the only other stranger I've had.
Tom, talk to me about the visit from your old friend, William.
Yes, Will came by tonight, but he's not my friend anymore.
Why lie to me if he is not your friend?
I didn't lie. I said you were my only unannounced customer, and that's the truth.
Who is he?
William. Just an old sailor who loves his gin too much. He worked for years at the canning factory before it closed.
How was he tonight? Was he different?
Sicker than usual, perhaps. He whined and mumbled about how mean people were to him and how he'd like to talk to me outside, and then he left when I refused.
Is he dangerous?
Yeah. Like many drunks, he's all bark and no bite. He can barely stand up most of the time.
I need to find him. It's a matter of urgency. Do you know where he is?
You could try his boat. It's up by the North Pier. He sleeps there when he's too drunk to get home.
Please describe him to me.
What do you expect? He's a tall, sick bastard with a bad rash and torn old clothes. William used to be strong. Now he's a mess.
Thank you, Tom.
If you see him, tell him I don't want him back here unless he cleans up his act, okay?
I hope I live long enough to see them wet boot boys get what's coming to them.
There's gotta be something can be done to get out of this bullshit mess. No?
I will get to the bottom of this intrigue. What's been done to me? To this city? The body is still warm. This man has just been drained of blood. This corpse has been dried of its blood, just like the previous victim. This man was armed. He tried to defend himself. What's this? Some sort of note. Blood and empty gin bottles. This Bishop fellow is something of a heavy drinker. There are blood splats on the other side of the canal. I must reach that barge. These men, they're a company of professional vampire hunters. Ammunition crate. Good. I may need a lot of bullets. I feel like I'm back on the front line again.
Nest of them cleaned out.
Nightmare screams when you burn them alive.
See them fancy clothes?
Take it!
Watch it!